Ten Hut, welcome to the sunny Pacific, rookie. It's my job to make sure new recruits stay out of trouble. First, let's check your gear. Look up and down, Marine, and we'll see if your head is screwed on correctly. Okay, Marine. Now you see those crossed rifles in front of you? They show the direction to the front line. Get there. All right, see those barrels over there? Try and hit them. Good job. Let's see how you can help win this war. Follow the rifle markers to the group of huts on the right of the trench, and we'll liberate them. Try sprinting there. Speed on the battlefield is essential for survival, but you need to slow down if you want to use your gun. The only way to win this war is to capture all the enemy's bases. Just get close to that flag over there, Marine. Now just wait for the flag to go all the way up and the base will be ours. If the flag was in enemy hands, we'd first have to take it down. Remember, the more Marines that stay close to the flag, the quicker it will be. Great work. The base is now ours and we can deploy troops and gear from here. See that Sherman that appeared? Get in it, and we'll go and capture the airfield too. Follow the frontline markers, and they'll guide you to an airfield. If you see any opposition en route, engage and destroy. It's the Marine way. The moving icon in the middle of the crosshairs tells you what direction the tank is facing. You have both a machine gun and coaxial machine gun in your turret. The latter is best for soft targets. Hidden behind a building, but the marker is right in front of you and helps to locate targets that you can't see. Smaller flags are further away. You can also check your recon map by pressing start. Great work. You might turn out to be a true Marine after all. Close to you is a shooting range, an airplane, and an air raid bunker. You're free to explore these and learn more. I advise you to take your time and get familiar with the gear. At ease. Fighter aircraft have two major roles, to kill enemy tanks and to keep enemies from killing yours. Watch out for enemy anti-air guns while in the air, and keep in mind that you can bail out and deploy your parachute. You do this by exiting normally and then pressing the jump button. There are several targets in the air for you to shoot down with your machine gun. See if you can get them all. Fighters also have bombs to attack enemy tanks. You can use the chase camera to help you hone your skills at timing bomb drops. If you need to make really tight turns, try letting go of the throttle and lower your speed a bit. This'll make your plane more agile.